Hi all, myself Samit Chavan, Chief Analyst for Technical and Derivatives at Angel Broking. Let's see how charts are shaped up and what is there in the offering in the forthcoming week. This week we started proceedings with a good bump up on Monday owing to favorable global cues. However, this ecstasy was short-lived as we witnessed a gradual profit booking thereafter. Until Thursday's first half, index kept gyrating in a very slender range, but post the deferment of Supreme Court's verdict with respect to HR dues, markets joined hands with global peers. And since they were trading deeply in red, the Nifty breached the support of 10,000. In fact, things worsened when US markets plunged more than 5% on Thursday. This resulted in a massive gap down opening in our markets on Friday. Fortunately, our markets saw a V-shaped recovery throughout the remaining part to conclude the day marginally in the green and thereby restricting weekly losses to a couple of percent. Barring last two sessions, our market was undergoing a consolidation phase, but the range widened a bit towards the fag end. Broadly speaking, in the midst of all this, our markets retraced recent up move and managed to reclaim the crucial support of 9900 in a matter of few trading hours. If you refer to our recent intraweek articles, for us the trend changing level was 9900, and although it was breached intraday, we will give more weightage for closing levels. Nifty has not only reclaimed it on a daily basis, but with Friday's close it has been defended on a weekly basis as well. Hence, we continue to remain a bit and construe this decline as a retracement of the recent up, which was very much needed to provide the strength for the next leg of the rally. As far as supports are concerned, 1900 continue to be seen as a key support on a closing basis, but with Friday's move, we can mention a slightly bigger support zone of 9900-9544 for the coming week. On the flip side, we expect Nifty to again go back to recent highs of 10,300, or may even head towards 10,600, 10,800 levels. One of the key rationales behind this hypothesis is the overall positioning of the Bank Nifty. Couple of weeks back, we could see confirmation of a positive crossover in RSS Moodle on the weekly chart of Bank Nifty. Historically, it's proven that when this kind of crossover happens in this oscillator, it has the tendency to give bigger moves, and hence this observation is adding conviction to our optimistic stance. Also, it would be unfair not to throw some light on the mid-cap index, which has been given a remarkable move on Friday and thereby indicates a strong move in the offing. Thank you.